Is there anyone home?
Hey, Tommy, right here. Hey, Tom, congratulations on winning, huh? Oh, you did great. I didn't really think you'd do it at first, huh? But when you got going, I knew how it would end, yeah. Thanks to you, I won a big bag of money. And just so you know I'm not ungrateful, I'll teach you a few tricks. You see that, Butte?
No, piękny samochód.
Well, now I can't give it to you, but I can show you how to lift one and where. Watch how easy it is to get into this baby. There you go. Piece of cake.
Okay. I figure I can manage that.
There's another one that belongs to a loaded official down at City Hall. During the day, it sits in a car lot behind a municipal building on Central Island.
I think I might go and check if it's, parked correctly.
When you get tired of that, stop back here. I always have something new.
Thanks, Lucas. I'll come by sometime after work. I'll be seeing you.
Aha. Taka pogawędka z Lukasem o samochodzie. Tak, ukradnij Lassitera zapakowanego przy ratuszu. Tak. I hejka z tej strony, emilplayer.pl, widzicie w kolejnym odcinku z Let's Play Mafia The City of Los Havre 17 albo 18. Dobra, lecimy po samochodzie.